long press the circular power knob to switch the screen on. The infotainment system on the XUV can be used for the media, car information and navigation. Click on media to select the source of your audio, be it radio, USB, Bluetooth or aux. Click on the navigation tab to use maps. The little magnifying glass icon on the bottom left of the screen can be used to find places on the map. The car info tab can be used to browse through information like the tire pressure, distance to empty, etc.